Oakland is the eighth largest city in California and sits 8 miles east of San Francisco across the San Francisco Bay. East Oakland is home to some of the most notoriously violent streets in California. Up until the 1970s, most of East Oakland was suburban and middle class. But many of the industrial jobs in the area disappeared, causing rapid socioeconomic decay. For this reason, many parts of East Oakland became plagued with high crime, drugs, and homicide in the decades to follow.